Internet of Things is a breakthrough technology that connects various devices to internet. In this course, you will learn and build two IoT projects. You will build an IoT-based smart irrigation system that turns on the pump and supplies the water whenever the moisture content in the soil goes below a certain threshold. Thereby, you can provide the right amount of water to the plant and reduce wastage of water and electricity. As a part of this course, you will use a soil moisture sensor and module that collects data of moisture levels and send it to an Arduino board. You will program the Arduino to process the data and turn on or off the pump to supply water based on the moisture level. You will then use the ThingSpeak IoT analytics platform to analyze the data and show result in visual format. As a part of the course for IoT-based weather monitoring system, you will use a DHT sensor to collect data on humidity and temperature of a place and send it to Arduino. You will program the Arduino to process the data and send to the cloud through ESP8266 Wi-Fi module. You will then use the ThingSpeak IoT analytics platform to analyze the data and show result in visual format. The course runs on Skyfi Lab's learn-do-review methodology, which ensures that you learn the technical concepts in addition to building the project with your own hands using the kit. You will not only build the project with a definite output, but also learn the concept and attend interview with confidence using the certificate you earn as a part of the course. Kits will be shipped to you within 24 hours after you sign up. You can enroll for this course online or join any of our classroom programs.